safe really safe? Is it a good idea to leave money in the bank? I think it's pretty black and white when it is a good idea and when it isn't. If we have money aside for anything other than long-term investment savings purposes, it's probably entirely appropriate to buy a term deposit in the bank or some such interest-bearing investment. So if we have money aside to buy a boat, buy a house, buy a car, we go on holiday with, emergency money, anything like that, even if the money is not going to be needed for 4 or 5 years, it's entirely appropriate, I think, to leave it in the bank and earn interest on it until such a time as we need it. However, for long-term investment savings purposes, I think leaving money in the bank is a disaster. Warren Buffett wrote that people who hold cash feel comfortable. They shouldn't. They've opted for a terrible long-term asset, one that pays virtually nothing and is certain to depreciate in value. And inflation is the enemy of investors. And we have to make absolutely sure that our money is ahead of inflation. If we leave it in the bank and we spend the interest on it, it will not keep pace with inflation. It will not buy as many goods in 30 years' time as it'll buy today.